In this video, we're going to show you the basics of using the free video editor Shotcut, such as how to set up a project, edit your timeline, and export video. Use the clickable sections to skip to each part. Under New Project, select the project folder where you want your project to be saved. Give your project a name, and choose your video resolution and frame rate. Choosing automatic will mean the resolution and frame rate will be based on the first file you add to your project. Click Start to launch your new project. You can add media by dropping files directly into the playlist window. Each file will display a thumbnail, the clip name, as well as the duration of the clip and the date it was added. Double-click the clip to see it previewed in the source window. Press the spacebar or click here to stop and start the preview. You can drag clips from your playlist into the timeline at the bottom. If you want to add a shorter section of the clip, double-click the clip in the playlist to begin previewing in the source window. You can then drag the arrows at either end of the preview timeline to designate new in or out points on the clip. Now, when you drag the clip onto your timeline at the bottom, only the section between the in and out points will be added. Drag either side of a clip to shorten or extend it. Click and drag a clip to move it on the timeline. If a clip covers another clip, it'll automatically create a cross-dissolve between them. You can change the length of the cross-dissolve by clicking and dragging either side. To split a clip, move your playhead to where you want the split to be, and click the Split at Playhead icon, or simply press S on your keyboard. The clips will now be cut at this point, and will be able to be moved or edited independently. To add multiple tracks, right-click next to one of your tracks on the timeline, and under Track Operations, click Add Video Track. You'll now be able to put clips on separate tracks. The uppermost track will always take precedence. You can also click Add Audio Track if you want a track just for audio. You can also remove tracks here. To export a video, click Export at the top. You can choose your export preset here, or select Custom. Click Advanced if you want to further customize your export settings. Choose whether you want to export your timeline, playlist, each playlist item, or what is in your source window. Then click Export File. Name your file, choose its destination, and then click Save. Your file will now export. You can monitor the progress here.